this is an easy night dinner for me.
My easy night dinner is buying a rotisserie chicken with my four little sides.
My mom, I tell her, I was like, so one of my easy nights is tacos, the other one is spaghetti. And she goes, you should start trying to make your own sauce. I'm like, that wouldn't be an easy night dinner. She goes, yeah, it's just spaghetti still at the end of the day. And I'm like, yeah.
No.
Yeah, I was like, that's why I buy the jar sauce, because it's one of my cheat nights. Like, it's just a simple night. I'm like, you know, you barely even got anything done with you. Who are you? You're talking about make your own sauce now.
I got sloppy up there.
Now I got so bullshit.
Can you get teeth and suddenly you think you know everything. And I realized your mom wrote on my wall a few months ago. I'm like,
oh, yeah. You're right. She's always like trying to involve herself. Like, I don't mind, but I'll just like, oh, God. Yeah, I don't like that stuff. She didn't know you. So I'm like, she told me she loves me. And then I'm like, I love everybody. She's fine.
I think I'm from Facebook.
Yeah, right? So yeah, I was like, no, she loves
everybody. Honestly, that's why I probably owe from people chicken nuggets, they probably tag me and shit I never see.
Yeah. Yeah.
For them to respond, in 2 hours, they owe you a dozen chicken nuggets posted 4 years ago.
Something.
That's
that. Something. Piece of cardboard.
Yeah,
that,
it's like, the other one on Facebook, I'm not going to. Oh, yeah. What, Luna?
You're on the pan right in there.